example, suppose I have a car. It drives at a steady speed. It crashes into a log. And once it crashes into the log is in contact with the road. So the car then pushes the log, and that slows the car down. So the car, up until it hits the log, is coasting. It hits the log, and then it's going to slow down due to the friction of the log against the road. For this situation, can we graph acceleration versus time, velocity versus time, and position versus time for the car? So go ahead and do that. Take 30 seconds, try to work that out.